Hi, I'm Danielle, and I play Kat on Love Bites.
Hey, my name is Ukiro, and I play Chidi on Love Bites.
Today, we're going to talk about love. We've got some questions. We're going to have some conversations about love.
What is on your breakup playlist?
On my breakup playlist? I don't have a breakup playlist. Let's see. I don't know, because the same way I was just talking about how if I'm feeling sad, I'll like watch something sad, that kind of like, you know, Sarah McLachlan stuff, whatever. When I feel like breakup playlist, that makes me more angry. That doesn't seem sad to me.
So,
you know, some Lil' Kim, something like that. Just like...
What?
Yeah, just like...
Hey,
yeah.
Everyone has their own...
angry and angsty.
Punch something.
Yeah.
Like you're punching something, but musically.
I would listen to something a little bit more
angry.
Hard.
Nobody in it. Yeah. That's what we need to listen to.
Or just like songs from the relationship just to torture myself. Like one of those ways.
Wait, songs from the relationship?
Yeah, you know, like every relationship you've been in has songs. Like even if it was just a song you listened to during the time, or like a song during a certain moment.
Yeah.
If you think about it, every relationship you've been in has
a soundtrack.
Like a soundtrack.
Yeah. Oh my god.
So I just torture myself and listen to that soundtrack. Like I dated this one guy and
that is so true.
We listened to Father John Misty all the time. And that just like now every time
you played this song,
and it was weird because then the next relationship I was in, I saw Father John Misty front row with my current boyfriend, and I was just thinking about my ex.
And now, oh my!
Even though I was like happily in this relationship at the time, I just kept thinking about my ex because he's the one who like put me on to him, and it reminded me of the.
I mean, that's how it is, you know. Like the thing about exes, they just always gonna be exes, and you're just gonna have them. It's memories, man. You're a human being. You're gonna feel stuff. That's crazy. I didn't think about the soundtrack thing. It's blowing my mind right now. Wow, what is on my breakup soundtrack? Ex relationship soundtrack. We'll find out next time on This Is.
How can we follow you on Spotify? We'll just be looking for the names.
Yo, I'm about to drop some.
Make some
music.
Playlists and breakup playlists.
GD feels things. That's the next EP. GD and his feels.